Johnny Cambell, owner of the JCR Honda off-road team, 11-time Baja 1000 champion. I started racing motorcycles when I was 9 years old. And I was introduced to racing down in Baja when I was about 17 or 18 years old. Just took to it and it felt natural, it felt good. The speed sensation was great. Really liked the adventure of Baja. Baja 1000 is the oldest, longest race in the world. It's 1,000 miles. It's like racing from Los Angeles to Portland off-road. Baja is the Wild West. You know, it has banditos, there's drug cartel, there's an uncontrolled environment that's very aggressive, it's very high speed racing. Baja is risk, and you have to abandon all self-preservation sometimes. You know, there's times where you take risks in Baja and times where you just survive. JCR and Affliction have already won 12 events this year. One of our team goals to win the Baja Score Series that it combined the San Felipe 250, the Baja 500, and the Baja 1000. We just accomplished winning the San Felipe 250. Recently, I've been working on a documentary about my life and career. It's called True Champion. It should be out in summer of 2010. Affliction Clothing is very comfortable, it's aggressive, it's all about living fast, and that's what we do. It's Johnny Campbell Racing, Baja, it's all about going fast.